Well, when Flint switched to supply from the Flint River, they experienced excessive corrosion in the distribution system, and they distributed point-of-use filters to the general public. These are designed to treat polished drinking water, but they're not designed to handle water that has high particle or high bacteria content. They actually allow microorganisms to grow inside as time goes on, and they will be in your water that you draw from the filter. There are some microorganisms that can represent what we call opportunistic pathogens that take advantage of compromised immune systems. Segments of the population like elderly, cancer patients, young children. We study how changes in the water quality affect the types of microorganisms that grow in the filter. What we've found is that even very small, minute changes in some trace compounds to begin with can have a dramatic effect on the types of microorganisms that grow. This is why we're concerned about the Flint system, because this water is certainly undergone some dramatic changes, and the types of microorganisms we might expect would be different. This solution to use point-of-use filters is really a band-aid as a short-term solution. What we're doing here is an experiment where we should be even more conservative about how these filters last, because it's the water that we're putting into them is not as polished as what they're designed for. And so they might not be as effective as the manufacturer's guidelines.
High iron levels, which are typical in highly corroded systems, have an influence on the bacteria. So when we have higher iron levels, we tend to see higher levels of bacteria because bacteria need iron to grow. And so this is one of the factors that we think could have been responsible for the increased levels of Legionella that people were seeing. Legionnaire's disease is a lung disease that's caused by the bacterium called Legionella. It was confounded by the other water quality issues, you know, higher nutrient levels, higher temperatures in the summer. So you have all these confounding factors, and as a result, you have higher levels of bacteria, and if they happen to be bad bacteria, that can cause people to get sick. And in the case of Legionnaire's disease, people died. When you read about the plans for Flint, there is also the possibility that they will switch to yet another water source, and that's a higher quality water source than Flint River water. But there will be changes again when that change happens, and I think continued monitoring throughout that change and way into the future is essential to reassure the safety to the residents.
So right now we're on the Sister Lakes, not as well known, but open to the university community and the broader public. We're prototyping a platform